What's up, everybody? This is Jason Ryan for Hollywood TV, and I'm at the Palm Restaurant right across from Staples Center for Evander Holyfield's post-ESPYs party. So what was your favorite moment at the ESPYs?
Well, you know, pretty much all of it. You know, it's kind of inspiring, the awards that that the athletes won, and kind of inspiring, you know, because you need something to look forward to each and every year.
So did you guys go to the ESPYs? You can come on in.
Yes, we did.
What was your guys' favorite moment?
Ronda Rousey winning Female Athlete of the Year. Go MMA.
She's a tremendous athlete, right?
She's unbelievable. Yeah. There was quite a few moments. Stuart Scott and what he said was fantastic. I love when Michael Sam and the recognition he's gotten for just being a courageous person and coming out and doing something that everyone else has always been afraid to do. You got to admire that young man's heart and his determination and just his will to be who he is.
And to do it in that room, too.
Absolutely. You know, that's not an easy thing to do. Obviously, it's not easy. No one's done it. And he's finally come out and done it, and the best of luck to him. He's got a hard defense to be a part of coming up with the Rams, but you know what? Best of luck to him.
Can I have a hug?
Absolutely.
Did you go to the ESPYs?
No, I did not.
No. What's your favorite sport?
Basketball.
Did you play basketball?
Pro wrestling, but basketball.
You wrestled, right?
Yeah. I wrestled and I also played basketball.
Where'd you play basketball at?
University of Virginia. Yeah.
Did you dunk?
Obviously.
Favorite sport?
Basketball, actually.
Really?
Yeah. Basketball is my favorite. Football is my second. Yeah. But I'm actually, I have the best skills at bowling.
You said basketball is your favorite. Who's your favorite team?
I'm actually in between two teams right now, Clippers and Knicks. Yeah. Knicks because I'm from New York and I've been a Knicks fan all my life. And 3-4 years ago, I moved out here and fell in love with the Clippers.
So did you go to the ESPYs?
Yes, I did. It was very, very exciting. Honored to have Celebrity Sweat see me here every year. Yeah. Past 4 years now, so it's a blessing.
What's your guys' favorite sport?
I like basketball. I've recently been getting into football. Yeah.
You were in a football movie, weren't you? You were in the Gridiron Gang, right?
Yes, sir. I played Bug, the water boy.
Yep. The three of us should dance to this right now.
It changed up. I've never
had a DJ on the red carpet that's like playing music for me and scratching at the same time.
World's strongest man.
One of the world's strongest men. I'm not currently ranked number one, so I can't claim that title.
So one up.
Very close to the top as a rookie, so I'll be that quick.
That's impressive.
Yeah, I do a lot of work, so it feels good.
Feel my muscle.
Wait, actually pretty good right there.
Where do I rank you then?
There's a peak. I'd say top 50.
Top 50 is the strongest
in the world. Out of 6 billion people, that's pretty damn good.
I don't know if I'm the top 50 of the people on this carpet. What makes you decide I'm going to train to be a world's strongest man?
I tried it for fun one day and I freaking tore it up, so I just decided to do it. Now it's my full-time job.
You said you tried it for fun one day. Is that like you went outside, you picked up a car and you threw it and you're like, oh, this is fun, I'm going to be one of the world's strongest men?
Yeah, that's almost exactly how it happened. Some guy parked in my spot. Well, I was like, oh, it clicked, you know? Now, a friend of mine was doing it and he invited me to come work out because we worked out together a few times and it just felt great.
That's serious stuff. I mean, the training, you have to train your entire body to be able to do the things that you guys do.
Yeah. If you have a weakness, it'll find it and you're going to pay for it. Yeah. So you got to be ready.